Hello my beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. So today's video will be totally on intermittent fasting, which is a very popular process of weight loss. Yes, so I will be discussing in this video about this particular topic. So in this video you will get to know ki intermittent fasting kya hai, iska disadvantage, advantages, kya ye sab koi kar sakta ya nahi, ya fir ye beneficial hai ya nahi. So chaliye video ko start karte hain. What is intermittent fasting? Intermittent fasting is a very popular weight loss program, but is intermittent fasting ko leke bhi bahut misconception hai ki it is a kind of starving, but nowhere starving and starving and fasting is a totally different thing. So let me say, in case of starving is just that we remain hungry and we just torture ourselves, which is not good for health. But in case of fasting is just an extended break which we give to our body so that it can burn the inner calories which we have in our body. And yeah, the fasting is also a very good way to detoxify our body. So this brings to me the second point, that is intermittent fasting is not only good for weight loss, but it also detoxifies our body. It's good for our heart and brain, and it also prevents cancer and diabetes. So yeah, this is a very good way of weight loss. Yes. तो चलिए जानते हैं कि आप इंटरमीडिएट फास्टिंग हम कैसे कर सकते हैं. तो इंटरमीडिएट फास्टिंग के लिए आपको 24 आवर्स में 16:8 डिवाइड करना है. दैट इज वी विल हैव टू विंडोज, दैट इज वन इज 16 आवर्स एंड वन इज फॉर 8 आवर्स. तो 16 आवर्स में हम लोगों को कुछ नहीं खाना है, दैट इज वी हैव टू डू कम्प्लीट फास्टिंग. यू कैन ड्रिंक वाटर बट यू कैन ईट नथिंग. एंड 8 आवर्स में आप लोग अपना ब्रेकफास्ट, डिनर, लंच एक्सेट्रा सब कुछ कर सकते हैं. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट मी से दैट सपोज आप लोग 8 PM में डिनर करते हो, तो यू कैन डेफिनेटली ईट आफ्टर 12 PM ऑन द नेक्स्ट डे. ओके, सो यू कैन ईट सम फ्रूट्स एंड यू कैन ब्रेक द फास्ट एंड डायरेक्टली आप लोग ब्रंच कर सकते हैं. सो नाउ लेट अस नो वेदर इंटरमीडिएट फास्टिंग रियली हेल्प्स इन वेट लॉस और नॉट. वी नो दैट वी टेक फूड फॉर गेटिंग एनर्जी, इजंट इट? So what happens is that when we take this food, that additional calories stores in our body and it gets transferred into our additional fat. So इसलिए क्या होता है कि extra calories हम लोग के body में रह जाता है. पर जब हम लोग intermittent fasting करते हैं, तब हम लोग उस fasting window में कुछ भी extra calories हम लोग input नहीं कर रहे हैं. So what happens is that in that period, that calorie gets burned and it definitely brings to an weight loss. Okay? So yes. अगर आप लोग वेट लॉस जर्नी में हैं, तो इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि आप ईटिंग विंडो में कुछ भी खा सकते हैं. आप लोग सोच ही सकते हो कि हम तो फास्टिंग कर ही लेंगे, इसके बाद तो कुछ खा ही लेते हैं, क्या होगा. बट नथिंग लाइक दैट, इज़ दैट वी हैव टू ईट हेल्दी टू स्टे हेल्दी. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू दैट इफ़ यू आर इन वेट लॉस और एल्स इफ यू आर नॉट ऑल्सो, देन ऑल्सो यू हैव टू ईट हेल्दी. लाइक यू हैव टू अवॉइड शुगरी फूड्स, जंक फूड्स एंड ऑयली डीप फ्राइड फूड्स. यस, एंड ईट हेल्दी फूड्स, दैट इज all about what is in your home only. So yeah, it's also not that difficult. So now let us know whether intermittent fasting is good for weight loss or not, or whether you should do in case of weight loss or not. So agar aap log for 2 to 3 kgs ya fir below 5 kgs, your weight loss is in that particular thing, then matlab agar aap log sochte ho ki 2 to 4 kgs aapko reduce karna hai, decrease karna hai, then you can definitely go for intermittent fasting, because it's a very good way to reduce at least this type of kgs. But if you are wanting a good transformation, matlab agar aapko ek transform karna hai khud ko, then intermittent fasting will not work so good. Then in that case, you have to follow a proper low carb diet. Okay, so yes, and intermittent fasting also helps, as I said, to detoxify our body, and not only that, it increases our metabolism rate also. So yes, but as I said that if you want to, matlab agar aap log ko 5 kg ke andar ghatana hai, to you can definitely go for this process. But if you want to reduce your weight more than 5 kgs, then you need to follow a low carb diet. Now let's talk about whether intermittent fasting has any disadvantages or not, or kya intermittent fasting aapke liye ek sahi decision hai ya nahi. Intermittent fasting ka to utna khas disadvantages nahi hai, but if you are doing fasting for first time, to pehle 2-3 din mein aapko thoda low energy feel ho sakta hai, aapko dizziness ka problem ho sakta hai, par 2-3 din ke andar aapka body ye adapt kar lenga and you will be good to go for the future days. Okay, diabetes, if you have a low blood pressure, if you have an eating disorder, and also if you are underweight, then you should completely avoid IF, that is intermittent fasting. So this was all about intermittent fasting. You have got to know that it's so easy to do, okay? So as I said, that intermittent fasting and starving is a complete big difference. So yeah, this was it for today's video. Agar aapko video acha laga hoga, thoda beneficial laga hoga, to zarur like karna video ko, comment, subscribe, and also share my channel to your friends and families. And we'll meet you with another informative video in my next video very soon. And if you want to follow me in my social media where I post each and everything, then you can definitely check my description box where I will provide all my social media links. So bye guys, stay fit, stay healthy, and keep smiling. Bye.